Take a look at this. A car ran off the road and slid down into a brook in Westhampton. Northampton firefighters were called to the crash on Loudville Road around 6:30 to find the vehicle down the embankment on its roof. The driver was able to get out of the car before crews arrived and was not injured. Environmental agencies were called, but no vehicle fluid leaks were found in the brook.